And they just say, get a job, you joker. If you're fed up of being broke, get up off the sofa. Who would have thought in his 20s he's back round, living in his mom's semi-detached house. He left at 19 to take the planet over, hungry for success but didn't plan it over. And god damn it, he's cool as a can of cola and cannot be told a thing. He's got a goal and a passion to go and win. See, he just wanna spit bars and a plan, get a deal, go on tour, buy a car, get some land. And he works like a bitch writing songs in the studio. You won't believe they were all self-produced at home. He even learned to drive just to do his shows, but he just hit traffic now, things are moving slow. And he hasn't got signed, and he assumed he blown. So now he's got a sign on, friends are losing hope. Trying to stop his dream turning to shit, but he's way too determined to quit. And they just say, get a job, you joker. If you're fed up of being broke, get up off the sofa. But they don't know the half, and they just say, get a job, you joker. If you're fed up of being broke, get up off the sofa. I know this girl who was 15 when she gave birth. Her fella left, he was jealous, the child came first. Still a child himself, how could he act parental? How can they live in a happy home when the dad's resentful?